Sons of former slaves will they be able to